Hey, it's me, Chris, and welcome. You know what? This is time to get out of here. Time to put it back in color. Oh, that's better. Hi, it's me, Chris, and welcome to the premiere of What the Word Series 2. As I was saying before, welcome to the premiere of Series 2 of What the Word. Since each episode for the series is gonna have same segment over and over again, I am going to show videos off from YouTube that I think that are either funny, good, or pretty good to put on What the Word. So I hope you enjoy it. This video comes to us from, well, not come to us from, well, I found it on YouTube and I just wanted to show it to you guys. This video was made by Todd, or as you know him from, The Key of Awesome, with his friend Mark and a little tiny mouse puppet called Dell. I hope you enjoy it.
Excuse me, Mark.
Yes, Dell.
Just wondering what your plans are for afterward. What y'all gonna do with this cheese here?
I'll get you some cheese, Dale. This is not good for you.
Well, Mark. Funny how one man's shorts be another man's paradise.
Dale, I don't like the way you're looking at my shorts.
What are you gonna do with these shorts when you're done?
Dale, you're welcome to them, but I'm just telling you right now. Not right now! I'm not done! I haven't even started!
Just
a little. Dale, can you stand back a little bit?
Just a little nibble now, Mark.
Dale, why do we have to have a mouse that works with us?
We're gonna supervise cheese-based activities now.
Can't you just wait till the shoot's over?
God damn it! Y'all been shooting for a full day now! Give me a nut chest! Give me that nut goddamn chest! Now!
I can't understand a word you're saying.
You know what my favorite is?
What?
Monster.
Oh. Yeah, Monster's pretty good.
Don't say that word around me, boy. I want that Monster.
I thought, that seems like cheddar would be your favorite kind of cheese.
Cheddar? Oh, I don't like cheddar. I don't prefer.
What's the kind of cheese that you really like, other than Monster?
Pepperoni, yeah.
Yeah, that's what I was looking for. All right, Dale, you're really making me nervous. I'm going to be done with these cheese shorts in a minute, although they have crazy glue on them, so I really don't recommend.
Mark, you think a little thing like crazy glue is going to stand between me and that Monster?
That's pretty true. That's... Dale, come on, man. Stop it.
Give me that cheese, Mark.
This is harassment.
Whoa, Mark.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
Watch what you're saying now.
Oh, I got you now. Whoa.
This ain't over, Douglas.
I'm serious.
This ain't over, Douglas. It ain't over.
Okay.
I mean, by that, I mean I'll be back to continue this saga.
I'm sure you will.
But later, not now. I need that cheese!
Hope you enjoyed that video. Now, the next video we are going to see is created by a man named Mike Topkins. He does a cappella covers of famous songs and puts them on YouTube. For this video, he did an a cappella cover of Adelaide's Rolling in the Deep. And I hope you enjoy it.
There's a fire starting in my heart, reaching a fever pitch and it's bringing me out the dark. Finally I can see you crystal clear. Go ahead and sell me out and I'll lay your ish bare. See how I leave with every piece of you. Don't underestimate the things things that I will do. There's a fire starting in my heart, reaching a fever pitch and it's bringing me out the dark. The scars of your love remind me of us. They keep me thinking that we almost had it all. The scars of your love, they leave me breathless. I can't help feeling we could have had it all. Rolling in the deep, you had my heart inside. No story to be told, but I've heard one on you. Now I'm gonna make your head burn. Think of me in the depths of your despair. Make a home down there as mine sure won't be shared. The scars of your love remind me of us. They keep me thinking that we almost had it all. The scars of your love, they leave me breathless. I can't help feeling we could have had it all. Rolling in the deep, you had my heart inside. Your soul through every open door. Count your blessings to find what you look for. Turn my sorrow into treasured gold. You'll pay me back in kind and reap just what you sow. We could have had it all. We could have had it all. It all. We could have had it all. Rolling in the deep, you had my heart inside your hand, and you played it to the beat. We could have had it all.
I hope you enjoyed that video from Mike Thompson. I hope you enjoyed the season 2 premiere of What the Word. This is Chris Duxfield. Saying goodbye for now. Bye.
We could have had it all. Rolling in the deep. You had my heart inside.